In today's interest rate market, I want to focus on the 10-year note, another very volatile session in the interest rate construct today. 10-year realizing a firm bid today as we moved into the trading session. Certainly the announcement from the Fed yesterday was quite significant, cutting rates to basically zero, an emergency rate cut that came out just before the markets were open for the overnight session. And with that, we did see some significant volatility in the 10-year space. And currently the 10-year note right around the 138 handle. Again, some volatile trading today. And some of the driving factors, as I mentioned, the Fed, also the equity market selling off quite substantially as well. We did see the S&P futures lock limit down most of the night. They released this morning after being down 7%. I can tell you that they did not hit the 13% level. They have been able to find some stability here as we move through the trading day. And with that, we're seeing a little bit of stability in the interest rate market as well, as the 10-year now moderating off of the highs of the day, but still at the top end of the range. And when you look at the yields, I think it's important to point out the current yield on the 10-year is right around the spot 725 level. So right around just a shy of 75 basis points on that 10-year. The 2-year right around the spot 3.5% level, and the 30-year right around the 1.39 level. So we are seeing again the yield curve at least normalizing. It has continued to normalize, and if you look at the way that it's being priced today, you would have to infer that basically now the market has received what it had expected, and you're seeing again all the different durations kind of going back to what you would perceive as a more normalized yield curve.